Pepe.
Can you hear more?
No, up on the, there's some piece of vocal stuff up on the hard table.
God, it remembers that in low Z. That's something I gotta learn. I think we're looking pretty good, your wicks.
Yeah.
Yeah, a little bit of a frame in there.
Okay, thanks.
Try anything at the end of this 11.
Closing point one.
Right?
Yes, sir.
Well, all you're going to get is me.
Still coming?
Yeah, you've moved it forward a little bit, right? Let's see, it's 4, 6.
And, sweeten that up and you get out of
okay, 58 feet and closing, it says 1.8, but I don't think you're closing it fast. This is here. Well, I got the grapple fixture and camera B.
Forehand? No, I'm just looking from the bottom here out the window.
Okay.
Is it?
Okay, I'll get another range on it here. Oh my goodness.
Tell them we're going to talk after we get it on the arm.
54.1.
Okay, we'll talk to you after we get it on the arm.
Okay, so it's here. Oh boy.
Are you getting it?
Yeah, but it's blown its mind. It can't,
76.
Can't cope with it.
Yeah, we're still closing 0.1 and we're forward 7 feet. I was having a hard time reading the numbers on the monitors. Boy, that did it.
Well, look at the turn.
Okay, grapple fixture. This has got to be you.
It's going a little too far aft.
After you've got it. I'm sorry, pushing. I feel like I know it's closing, but I almost detect their pullback.
Oh. I said you had a little closure area, right?
Okay. I just don't want to get back into a reach limit. You'll have to, okay. Pulling back.
Screw the test. Yep.
Yeah, screw it.
Okay,
auto.
Keep going and watching the cupcakes.
Okay. Yeah, it's in course right now.
It's in that vernier.
It's in vernier. I just took it to vernier.
Just like you said.
Okay, somebody's watching out the window?
Yep. Looks great. Yeah, I just lost view of it, so.
I say watch it in camera B.
Okay,
I gotta get my glasses off. Take the overlay off, it's reflecting on me. Thank you. I'll use the crosshair. Looks like I'm okay.
Got captured.
That was it?
Is it rigidizing? Yes.
It's rigidizing?
Didn't even wiggle, Bonnie.
Great job.
Thank you.
Good job.
Okay.
Good job.
Okay. Thank God, I'll go have a drink.
You got pictures of that space in there with the Marsha, with all the coils?
No, I'm busy looking at your part.
We'll get it. Well, you must have got some because all those pictures you took showed it.
Yeah, I'm just letting this thing rotate around.
Okay, the 250, this one here, is the one more.
Camera's already mounted with a 250 on it.
Yeah, 64 ASA?
Yeah, 64 ASA, okay. Said it's a 250 at f/5.6.
It is.
Okay, we got...
This one is going down into the hole. Yep, it's coming up right now.
As
soon as I get some pictures.
Honey, you gonna start moving soon?
No, as soon as she's gotta take the... this is rows 3 and 4, right? So you gonna retape these then?
No, I need to do the C and D panels again,
okay.
Mostly.
Houston, we didn't get a chance to give you a usher is that we got good shots of all but four. We got shots of everything and good shots of all but four with almost a dead-on 250mm full frame 70mm. Else is just some good photo documentation to compare with what they see when they get back.
See, that's Venus setting right behind us somewhere.
camcorder or just VTR it?
Oh, we could VTR it. Is there enough tape on the VTR? Can
you just give me a... Can you give me at least a little thumbs up? Just a high side? Now that's a very...
Is that working now?
Yeah. Hey, you know that's the best grin you've ever given.
Let me just, I'm not quite with the MET start time is 22:15.
Hey,
yeah?
Check the...
What'd you call the stamp?
Load right in front of the... Right in front of the camera.
Where is it?
The flight plan is right in front of the camera.
Oh, got it. Thanks.
Number two is down.
Alright.
Okay, the first one was normal.
Just star next to two. This camera is set up on all the right settings? Should be a 60th wide open. At F-16?
No, wide open, 2. We're 2-8
open. Oh, okay. What
about this one? You're only doing danger. Maybe it's because of that pop.
Turn it off and do it.
close here, Dan?
Pictures in my brain of the four.
Okay,
I'm eight.
No, you put it in from the top.
If you have a microphone,
Oh, yeah. They would just
know it. Tour from Houston, we have a request for Marcia.
Is it?
We'd like her to take one of the two.
Rotate the tube all the way around so that I can see the mark on the back. Wait, come this way. Oh yeah, look at that stuff grow. Stand up in the light. What we can see is two marks.
Looks like it's spread out a little bit too late.
First mark. Well, that's the way it grows. Keep rotating around.
Well, I mean, I thought those were always uniform, those spacings pretty much.
Well, I'm pulling on you, David.
Pardon?
I need it to go this way.
Okay, you're doing everything.
Oh,
I'll turn it if you want me to. But it should be about 21 and a half hours, Dan, is what it is on the ground. And you're right, it does look a little bit.
All right, now hold it.
Okay. And these are getting the numbers and all?
No, I can't see the numbers on these.
Is it because you can't focus on the number and on
it's
the...
Because the lighting won't let me do it.
Yes, activities. They're scheduled for... I guess they're going to stay there.
Okay, copy so far.
And that, those are just deltas to the flight plan. Everything else is...
When the rest is in work.
Okay.
I'm not going to do it.
Don't say it.
How much you think that's going to... What does a blinking light mean?
Blinking light means it's recording.
It's recording?
Yeah.
Oh.
Isn't that what you planned?
Well, that's what I planned, but I thought that was a steady light.
No.
Okay. Okay, we're going to be up here. You guys handle it or you need another hand?
No, we got
it. We can handle it.
Okay.
Where
did
you...
That floodlight to be on?
We.
David, I think
that before these are open. Just yell down. Roll up. You're not supposed to go through there. Okay.
Okay, there's a camera. Which one does he want?
Well, I can't do it without getting my face in it. Well, I'll tell you what.
It's not work. We'll have to undo the camcorder and come back over.
Okay. Not working.
One is going.
Yeah.
And then the library is discussing this before. those other ones show something wicked. Showed something anomalous, like 4 days.
Hang in there, battery. Tell you what, why don't you rotate it a little bit? Let's look at the fuzz on the side so they can see that. Okay, stop. This is also a dead battery. Am I touching the tube?
Pardon me? No.
Okay, rotate that one a little bit. Yeah, it's good.
Guys, coming. You
got 35 minutes to get in there. Peace, cake. Go ahead, Columbia.
Drive test is complete and proceeding on to Survey K.
Roger that. We'll watch it through Survey Kilo.
I'll do is cut this stuff out.
Yeah. Did you... Was this... filed up with something? Yeah, here's the thing right here.
One of those big straps.
Look at the... Oh.
call it ASA 800?
No, no, the two different things. ASA 800, 1-500.
And this is the button mark.
500. 16.2.
Put your hands in front of both of those. I don't know what you feel.
Something while it was off, and it was just clearing itself. car, sir.
Okay, here it comes. On now.
So it's your fault.
It scared the heck out of me. It scared the heck out of me. I mean, I thought, Jesus, does this. These guys have, you know, water in the cabin.
Got a quarter cup, a third of a cup, maybe came out of there and, you know, like right into the tunnel, and then it cleared, and now it seems to be going all right. It's kind of hard to tell if there's any coming out right now. You know, last time we checked, there was just a little trickle, it seemed, and this was last time we were down there a couple days ago, so, you know, there may be a little bit migrating down, but since we just mopped up in there and not everything's dry, it's kind of hard to tell.
Okay, Dan, thanks for the report.
Catching up. Now we're getting behind her.
Sorry, boss. Okay.
We can do FDA as long as you guys can go.
I don't want to break the string anywhere up here to do that.
Only you got cast at your start point, so I'm just back to it.
Thank you.
on, what's happening, since it's, we'll go sometimes 24 hours or better with not a drop, and then, in 6 hours we get a blob, and,
No.
We think that we may have slightly degraded hump steps here, and we're not quite sure what the problem is, but we think that the reason that you may be seeing the water building up in the evening is because of the increased cabin humidity during the exercise that you're doing in the latter part of the day.
Okay, well, we'll try and jury rig something like that to help our cleanup operation, and then we'll get on with it.
Now, how about if we take one of these bags? We'll string a towel down into it to wick the water down in here. Then all we have to do is pinch this off.
Yeah. What did you just put over half the screen? You still have the
beer
right?
Put it out. You said put it in front of it.
I'm going to leave the bag open. I'm not going to close the bag. I'm going to have the full diameter of this bag, so the air's going to blow in, probably dissipate a little bit, turn around, come back out. Now, the hump step head's going to be right here, so you have all this exit.
So it'll have an exit, yeah.
But we'll put a towel.
Very tape.
So the water will wick into it. Is this the old sock and bag theory? No, I think that's so great.
Why don't we start with a dry truck?
Down here and what we think happened is that the front wall center
picture of this rig?
Start it again. It doesn't think there's enough light. Try, put your light on too.
Back lighting.
Now it's happy. Okay, one more time.
It's interesting, you can't spin it.
I used up my good one.
It says, oh no! That's a great one.
outside of the window, is it better for me to look at Spock and close it down by the stop?
Well, you're talking about it. I like this spot.
I macroed in on that. Sure. We're not sure he's sure. Five on the bottom, and four on top of it, then three on top of it. Did you look at the MET?
Yeah, I looked at the MET start, and I looked at it when I stopped.